Yo, what's up guys, this is Church and Gift, and welcome to another Tips and Trick on Among Us. Okay, so guys, on this video we're talking about the Among Us new update. Okay, for those of you that don't know, I made a video close to my channel on how to get a blank name, and this is that video. Actually, you know, most people do it and it do work for them, you know, for the past 3 weeks now it's been working. But ever since Among Us actually, you know, create a new update, the name, the blank name does not work anymore. Okay, so I got this message: due to an increased hacking, Among Us undergoes emergency. Immediately you see this connection issue, a server area update, you know, I will remove these messages when it's done. So they are kind of, you know, ongoing, because you know, so many people are trying to hack Among Us, and Among Us is kind of, you know, being hacked by so many websites and everything. Even if it's an online game, people try to hack the game and, you know, just want to get imposters every time. So the main reason, so as this update kind of goes on, they also remove the blank name. So if you're doing this blank name right now and it's not working for you, then you have to know is, guys, is the update, guys. So if you click on the find name, you know, find game, you can say inappropriate name. So meaning you can't join with, you know, a blank name anymore. If you try to create a game, yes, but confirm, it said the same thing, inappropriate name. So for that reason is because the game is going update, so they are kind of updating the game right now. So anything you're gonna be doing right now is not going to work, you know, due to hacking. Among Us is going to update, so Among Us is being updated, it's kind of been updated. So right now, guys, I'm sorry, but for the black name is not working anymore. Yes, it's not working anymore. So you have to have a name. I've tried to see if I can bypass this black name, and it's kind of not possible. So you must put, you know, a name right now just for you to join the game. But if you didn't put any name, guys, you can actually, you know, go ahead and join the game. So the best idea is, guys, instead of you trying to get a blank name, just forget about it, because it's not working anymore. Okay, so right now I'm going to the game just to see the update. What did they did on the game? Ah, come on, I'm on the crewmate. Okay, so yeah, not much stuff, you know, just due to the, you know, Halloween. Yeah, this is just the update they did, just the Halloween custom and everything. Yeah, I'm not here to play any game anyway, I'm just here to check out the new update. So they added this stuff over here right now, because before it's not there, and right now it's over here. I guess it's black. I'm just going to vote black. I didn't know where it came from. I thought I was the only one. I saw him, you bum. Stop asking me to play as a black at the same time. Okay, let's just hope I'm gonna be voted out. I don't like voting most times. Just vote, you bum. Just vote. Good, but oh my god, oh no 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 no, well, I just hope it's black. Booyah, I know it was black. I didn't know where it came from. All right guys, that's it for the video, guys. Don't forget to like this video and please hit the sub button down below. for my videos. But yeah.
Yo, what's up guys? Check out this app that's trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download all media with one click. Okay guys, so you can download any videos or pictures from any social media, from Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter, all in one click. All you have to do is download the app and, you know, download whatever you want to download by copying the link and go over here and, you know, just go ahead and paste the link. So right now guys, you can download any videos or any pictures you want from any status. Okay guys, wanna get this app, check the description below for the link down below and get the app. And guys, get this app, it's gonna be cool because you can download any videos or anything you want from any status or any media downloader. And that's it guys, once you download the app, then you're gonna go ahead and see everything downloaded right now. So guys, that's for the video guys. Don't forget to go ahead and check out this app. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download everything you want in just one click. All right guys.